Akbar.
Hundreds of Muslims gathered at Nachivubo Blue Primary School in downtown Kampala for Eid, organized by the leader of the Tabligh sect, Sheikh Muhammad Yunus Kamoga. In attendance was the Minister of Internal Affairs, retired Jenu Kahinda Otafiri. During speeches, different leaders expressed concern over the alleged continued witch hunt against Muslims by security agencies, with some of them being accused of participating in terrorism activities.
Mweba yekera. Ati wabade batu kwa kubata bligi. Oruwe mpale nyimpi, nevirevu. Ubafuse, nti, oyo, mugendete. Saja wazi wano nene kazi. Mba yekera. Mwabasirambe ba yekera. Bunawi mbade muogera ko. Gundi goba kute. Ne gundi, baba ambaze shambalechi. Ba yekera na kuna na government.
Seka nava ntuwa wabulijo. Nejuzi tuwa filwa seka chilevu awe masajja. Yakuwa masasi mungeri eche yononeo. Nenga wevali hili daba babela mbidongo. Uli nanti vali hili daba babela mbidongo. Mizinda wenejiva kuwa kufido musite. Bone babali hili da. Na yomu sajja seka. Na wala labo na. Bale kavana bawe. Na fawasiramu abatiwa mungeri eyo. Tusaba na babali hili.
Responding to these allegations, the Minister of Internal Affairs, Jenu Kahinda Otafiri, refuted the claims that the NRM government is witch hunting Muslims in the country.
Museveni, asibulura abasiramu abasibye katoyo mukwano gw'obusiramu gw'omulwanyisa katonda olumwanu kulutya.
He also responded to claims that detention facilities are filled with Muslims.
Abasiramu mwebali nawe abasiramu mwebali koni musiramu mwabagamba abasiramu batuju koni yali musiramu waliwo omuntu yatuga bana Uganda okusinga koni Ugundo mkazi yafa, gundi. Rakwena yali musiramu. Rakwena yali mukatuli. Kuni yali simanyi asoma dini chi. Well, eh? Peter Otai. O yali musiramu. Mulekiro. Waluwe ya imbo uriimba na gamba. Decoration ya mugeko kwa ura. Decoration ya skukuru siye yembaga.
He, however, condemned acts of extremism by some sects of the public.
Siramu sibu tuju Quran. Sewa Quran nange na ajisoma. Omgezi Kadhafi yamba Quran nungi. Eyoru wala munuruzungu. Na ajisoma kuwa kupeji, kuchusa kupeji ndara. Ate yeru muna interpretation. Waluwa na wabenda, bensi inako kutegera Quran. Siramu angako Quran wega ama mgende mutuga abantu. Wekuwe bomu. Oja wano, tulimu muzikiti tusara. Otute. Wetutu ukamuguru wa mu. Weweba ni kwetuga. Na iba nobu uresi uresi bachi. Echisera cha mchivari titina kura chi. Katuonda wakuza. Abantu bangebu uresi. Uresi bachi na anya wakutumi. Uruza genda mjana kweli.
After the speeches, Eid prayers commenced. Leaders called for continued support from government and also pushed for the release of their colleagues who have been arrested under unclear circumstances.
Good. And I still on this point about the arrest about Muslims and especially sheikhs in the bad manners. The way how they arrest the other people is not the way how they arrest the sheikhs. So I have told the minister in this respect that whenever the Muslim has the case, they have to respect the sheikhs.
Tife tetuli bayekera fetuli batuju ngwe bade bachitekako erando zanga chimaliza abaseramu bafe makomera abasinga obunji ye bali abaga bali batuju ne babatekayo nendo ze chigenda komera dala erando ze chikomi atenga bwagambye ze silinga balala nze ngenda eri omuntu gwenda okweza nti ankosa.
Muslims are law-abiding citizens. They are not defying government programs. They are not against the government. We are not terrorists. And he also cited that those Muslims that were arrested and taken to prisons on grounds that they are suspected to be terrorists, let them be brought to courts of law they be judged. If they are to serve, let them serve. If they are to be released, let them be released.
Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.